si Taki Girl. Taki Girl from Japan. Oo. Thank you, Taki Girl. Na nung last time we were in Japan, talagang siya ang aming ano, nag-tour guide sa amin si Taki Girl. Ang sweet-sweet. Nirampa kami sa ano, sa Tokyo. Kamusta na ang ano? Kamusta ang Fakie, ang inyong girl group? Ay, meron ba kayong ano ngayong pandemic? Kamusta?
Actually, in Japan, it's really different from what's happening in the Philippines. So,
okay.
We're actually back to work. We were never on a lockdown, so we're back to work. Kind of like back to normal, but still keeping distance, being safe, wearing a mask. But it was already wear the mask. So, parang wala naman masyadong pinagbago. Just being safe down, tapos back to work na talaga. But bawal pa rin magkumpul-kumpulan yung mga tao. So, pag nag-tripo, online or malayo, like, 2-3 meters away from the
street,
yung mga fans or like
yung mga manonood. Oo. Mukhang ganyo naman. Parang normal ang buhay nyo dyan. Nakakaingit naman dyan.
Sorry.
Sana all. Sana all, oh. Oo.
Sorry.
Tapos, pero Taki Girl, namimiss mo rin dito sa showbiz?
Of course. Pero I'm still lucky because everything right now has been online. So I'm still offering some, you know, roles and some projects from here. So it's really fun. Like, kahit online, nakakasali pa rin ako. And there's
talaga? Some... Like what? Ano yun? Recently?
Recently, I'm making vlogs about Japan for Chika Best.
Ah, okay.
For at the Pollen Show. So it's really fun because like, I'm showing about Japan.
Parang ikaw ang Japan correspondent nila sa Chika Best.
Yes.
Nice! Oo. Tapos syempre namimiss mo rin dito si ano, si Paul. Dahil magkalayo kayo, di ba?
So? Parang
wow! Bingi-bingihan, girl. Oo.
Hello?
Wow! Asa na ba si Paul? Asa na ba si Paul? Oo. Thank you, Taki Girl.